So as you're taking the pin bones out, try not to dig into the flesh. You start at the head here. You take them out one at a time. Run your hand across it or your thumb lightly so you don't poke yourself. You'll feel them sticking up. Take your pliers or your fish tweezers and simply pull them out straight out so you don't mar the flesh. Just go right up the line.